exploding, violence flaring, bullets loading. You're old enough to kill, but not for voting. You don't believe in war, but what's that gun you're toting? And even the Jordan River has bodies.
Of darkness, I'd want to engulf the whole world in darkness, and I'd have a third of its real estate and four-fifths of its population, but I wouldn't be happy until I had seized the ripest apple on the tree, thee. So I'd set about however necessary to take over the United States.
Like as the waves make towards the pebbled shore, so do our minutes hasten to their end. Shakespeare. Welcome to The Written Apocalypse, dedicated to the authors of the apocalypse. Join us each week for insights into their work and the works of others.